The Italian Chicks at Primetime Comedy Club and Theater, Sayreville, New Jersey. So come on, New York, you can do this. It's very close, okay? And Staten Island, you wouldn't believe it. You're right there. You're right there, by the, you know, like exit 129 in New Jersey. Come on, you're at every exit, please. You come on, you too. Come on, no, you stay home. I don't think I want to work that hard. Yeah, Primetime Comedy Club and Theater in Sayreville, New Jersey. This is one of the most spectacular venues I've seen. It is really amazing, truly amazing. The acoustics are incredible. The room is stunning. We will make you laugh harder than if you were at an Italian opera and drunk, okay? You can have your own box seats. See? Right over there in the right-hand corner. Yeah, yeah. But you better, I don't know, I would duck. Anyhow, it's a gorgeous venue. I would love to have you guys come on down and catch the show, The Italian Chicks, okay? Saturday, October 10th at 7:30 p.m. Saturday, October 10th, 7:30 p.m. Yeah, come on down. I think they're going to be at the door, you know, collecting cover. All of you, please, look at all of you. Come on down. Take a little shower. Come on down. Really, you look fabulous. Well, I think you should stay home and maybe wax. Oh, and look, we have a New Jersey Guido. Welcome, but go to the beach, okay? Anyhow, come see The Italian Chicks at Primetime Comedy Club. You're going to have a great time, trust me, okay? Sayreville, New Jersey. Check them out online.
They are sensational. What I'm moved by is their tremendous talent. I'd like to mention their names to you. Marianne Masano, as I said, is the leader. We have Mary Domino, Carol Ann Valentino, and Gina Scott. They're sensational, hot, see them, you'll love them, trust me. If you've never done so before, trust me now, they're great. That's all I have to say.
Oh my God, that was Johnny Camilleri. I mean Danny Aiello, you know, Moonstruck, the lottery ticket, Do the Right Thing. Danny Aiello and the Italian Chicks, you gotta love it.